has just done it. 112.8.
Okay, servers going on now. Brick, as in flying brick, the Volvo. Yeah. It's a capital B on the brick, by the way. What, because it's not SEV? Yeah, sorry. Let's see how many other things are wrong too, because I just rushed to set it up. Yeah, I just done the same thing. I'm like, ah, crap. Cold tires. It probably also breaks a lot earlier than you hear to. When it's set up like a drift car. Brick with a capital B. Oh, it's me, it's an idiot. I didn't write the capital B on the Discord, so. Left side, clear to your left. 40 liters. Whoa! Upside down again. I think I'm going to have the biggest smile at the end. Yeah!
Exit's clear. Push. Reply. You're clear.
Big B. Done. Fixed, Dennis. Are they happy now? Yep. He's got a bad hand. He can only drive a one arm. We didn't think it was going to last 90 minutes. At the top, there should be like an invite box. It's not the fastest way around, but it's good fun.
Sector 1 is clear. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Yellow flag. Just is 016 off the base. Sector 1 is clear. Yellow flag, Sector 1. That's your best luck in this session. You're currently 2.0 seconds.
Left side, left side.
No white flag clear. Sector 3 is 018 off the base.
Saved it! Yeah, he's had some personal issues today and family issues. Out drinking. It's his last day at work today, so it's... No, he just changes jobs quite regularly, I think. Like me and TJ are gonna have fun. Oh, you're so much faster on the straight. Sector 1.
sector 1. Right sides are cold. Your left front tyre is running hot.
Is that you then, Paul? Okay. Well, you're not allowed to complain about your gears in the race. Or it's beers for everyone! Thank you. Getting good at catching that now. Yeah, me and Patrick are absolutely nailed together. Yeah. Turn it over.
Goes quicker when it's on its wheels, mate.
Never give up. No idea. I was upside down. Okay, cool. I had a glitch when we were racing with Ben yesterday where it qualified 10th and put me at the back of the grid. Yeah.
You've just done 114.73.
Oh, I actually went quite quick when I concentrated on going straight. That was much fun.
Your left front's hot.
Yeah, I got 37 liters. I also know all about taking out Dennis.
That was 114.30. Sector 3 times okay.
Yeah, but I mean, we were nailed together like 20 laps in a row, and then... There's got to be a prize for the best drift. Oh, I think I already have that one. That was a second slower, but it was a lot more fun.
Thank you. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Let's get ready. How many laps did we reckon it was? 70? For you in that slightly slower car, maybe 72.
Driving me. Yeah, warming up the tires. Oh my gosh. Bend it. Have you broke it?
to 3. Looks like the leader's gone off. Yellow flag.
Just call on your right side. No, right side's clear.
It's you clear. Green flag.
How quick we're going down there, Paul.
Sector 3 is clear. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is clear.
Right side, right side.
Yellow flag.
Clear right.
Green flag, you're clear. Sector 2 is clear. I lose track of it, please, Nick. That's the end of the session. P5.
Luckily, I have a beer. Oh. Yeah, mine says soft too. Me neither. But I got four-wheel drive, how bad can it be? Couldn't get a better start.
Thank you. Contact Center 1.
Concentrating, drifting. Ah!
Stay between the lines, please, Nick.
Here come the BMWs. Uh-oh. I'm going to be in the lead much longer. Brooks coming pretty fast. Nope. Still smiling. I can vouch for that. The Nissan's definitely faster the right way up.
Thank you.
Trying as hard as I can. Yeah, my other admin's gonna slow you down a bit.
The front is now 11.
Everyone but me. I've already done it. Yeah. Much better than he was.
Coming up on a slower class car. Gap to the hits. Behind is increasing. It's now 1.9 seconds.
Struggling with these NSUs, they've got them right at the worst possible place.
Sector 2, sectors 1 and 3 are not retained. off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.42 off the pace. Green flag, sector 2.
I'll break myself, Dennis. It was a genuine mistake. I didn't try to kill you. my front left is like 115 degrees now, so I'm struggling a bit.
Your last lap time was at 115.78.
Sector 1, slower class car ahead.
Right, stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear.
I got 28% on my front right, front left, I mean.
Can't believe I managed to stay in second that long. I've gone hard front, soft back. Ah, it's four-wheel drive, it's no problem.
Go, go, go.
Ah, crap, it didn't change tyres.
There's traffic behind. Blue flag. Okay, pit stop requested.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to make it select tyres now. I've forgotten the...
data.
We don't mean it.
Cold tires, DJ. Don't worry, I won't. But I'm unwrapping myself, and if you're slower. Yeah, I'm not letting him have it easy. Ah! You're in a touring car, just suck it up. Stop being a bitch.
Sector 1 is clear. On your left. Clear left.
compared to the BMW, but it's got better brakes, so be careful. And a crazy man in a Nissan. Hard tires on now, it's like understeer is like mad. Yeah. You get a puncture. If you hit a curb at 7, you're a good chance.
Alright, Nick. Good luck on some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you.
No.
Hello, time was at 16.
Oh god, these enemies are hard to deal with when you're between two of them that are fighting and you don't want to upset them. No, but you have to get past me again. Yeah, because I had to do two pit stops.
Sector 1 is yellow.
I didn't disqualify you on this, Dennis. Wow. You're not so far behind me, DJ. You know the server host can give you a drive-through, a stop-and-go penalty, you know.
Is car rejoining?
I'll crash if I have to look down to do it, so.
Slower class car ahead.
Do a drive through, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. So far in front, you could probably stop, do one lap in someone else's NSU, and then get back in your car again.
slower cars. These guys are fighting for position.
The 4 minute 12s. Yeah. Especially when you have your car set as a drift car. Like trying to do an endurance in those makes my brain want to go pop. I got a serious job to do.
That last line was at 16.51.
Yeah, here we go. Volvo getting ever closer.
Slow class car ahead. Sector 1. Sector 2 is yellow.
You did say you had quite a few, I'm a bit under theory now, TJ. I warn you. Yeah, safer. Stand a chance now, Jay. Hard tires on the front are killing me. Yeah, I needed to go hard to get to the end with this one. Yep. I won't drift anymore, it just understeers.
fast car ahead. Yellow flag, sector one.
He's had a couple of lessons, but he hasn't passed his test yet.
Slower class car ahead.
He rolled over. Yeah, he's rolled twice and spun a couple of times.
Ahead of me, so it just says one lap.
Sorry about that, Sean, I missed the gear.
Thank you.
I'm blaming the car, it's not steering. Oh, god damn it.
Right side, clear on the right, there's car.
I wasn't working where I was going, and I nearly forgot to brake. I thought I was going to hit both of you.
Slower class car.
A couple of times too. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, it was good. Long. I'm tired. Yeah. My. I completely messed up putting that hard soft combination on because it just destroyed the car. Yeah. It took you guys quite a while to catch me. But that. Yeah, and I had okay tires then. Time you guys caught me, my front left was already finished, so I just couldn't turn in. Yep. Yeah. Watch the start. I just want to watch it because I want to have made such a good start. There's a weird bug in the pit lane at Silverstone, and he spun in the pit lane and then decided not to pit, and it DQ'd him for speeding in the pit lane because they thought he was in the pit lane and he wasn't. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's what you have to do, is hit the pit deselect before you accelerate. But if you don't do it before it... Nope. Yeah. Yeah. Patrick made a really good start on the hard tires too. Yeah, it was only because he was on hards and went wide on the first corner that I managed to get past. So. Yeah. Yeah. I was just watching the replay, and the Nissan's fantastic to watch for the first 10 laps, power sliding everywhere. Yeah? In a controlled way. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. No, he's gone. He's not made any comments, so. Yeah. It's actually quite a lot of fun watching the replay for the first few laps. Yeah, very much so. But once that front left went off, I just couldn't turn in anymore, so it was... Yeah. Christian's classic touring car choice. Yeah, I think you have to get to know the car, and once you get to know it, it's quite quick, but... Yeah, that's what I noticed when we were practicing today. I thought me and you were so equal in pace, it was going to be really fun. Yeah, I mean, so until the pit stops, like you said, it was fantastic, so... I'd like to actually, if I get the chance, next time we do a Friday thingy, I might make a selection for a sprint race with these, because I think that would be fun. Yeah. Still pussies compared to the group 5. Yeah, that's my favourite thing on the race room. I just love that, being able to rag it. I mean, I use the Capri, but... And it's very hard to see out of, so you kind of don't feel, you don't see that it's going as easily as the Capri. I think that's the difference. I think it's so hard to see out, and plus for you guys, you're on the wrong side of the car. It's fun on a really small, tight track with people you trust to race. Yeah. No. It doesn't look like we have big enough grids to lose one participant just to drive a safety car. I think you kind of have to, but yeah, we don't know what we're doing yet, but I think the sort of idea was to maybe ask somebody that's not in the series that might be available if we're going to do a pace car thing, because I wouldn't like to like have someone like you that's going to compete regularly just sidelined to drive a pace car for one lap. That's a bit stupid. Yeah.
Yep.
Use the whole evening.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. Yeah, okay, Patrick. That's good fun.
Yeah.
Bye.